Good afternoon, Avon. I'm Jess Morrison.
And I'm Blake Opria, and these are your afternoon announcements for Monday, December 19th. All lost and found items will be on display in the Commons from Monday, December 19th through Wednesday, December 21st. Please check out and see if anything belongs to you. Remaining items will be donated during break. The last day of school before winter break is Wednesday, December 21st. We will be on a special midday assembly on that day. Please check out the bell schedule in your planners, especially for those who leave the building for release, TEE, or CCP classes. School resumes on Tuesday, January 3rd.
We will be on that midday assembly schedule next Wednesday because we will be competing in a class clash. If you would like to participate in one of the games for class clash, you may sign up during your English class from now until Monday. Signing up does not guarantee that you will be participating in the games. Student Council will draw names from the sign-up sheets and the students selected will be notified prior to class clash on Wednesday.
Any student interested in attending the JVS sophomore field trip in January must turn in their permission forms to Student Services by Wednesday, December 21st. If you need another permission form or have any questions, please stop down to Student Services.
It's Spirit Week. Today was PJ Day. Tomorrow is Sweater Weather Day, so be sure to wear your ugly holiday sweaters. Wednesday is Class Colors Day. Seniors wear black, juniors wear purple, sophomores wear gold, freshmen wear white, and staff wears red. Here's your countdown to winter break message.
It's a good one. It's a long one, too. It's really special. Recycle.
That's all we got for you today, Avon. I'm Jess Morrison.
And I'm Blake Opria. Make it a good one.